Another wave in the storm called Biogenesis is about to hit Major League Baseball, and it may hit close to home with Alex Rodriguez right in the middle of it. ESPN's Outside the Lines broke the story. Pedro Gomez explains.
A couple of sources have confirmed to us that Tony Bosch has agreed to basically be a witness for Major League Baseball in terms of all those documents that kind of made their way out into the public over the course of the last 2 to 3 months.
The biggest difference here is Tony Bosch. You know, he's the founder of the clinic. Before, he was not speaking or testifying. Now he's going to.
So what comes next for the beleaguered Yankees third baseman?
I just don't see how the Yankees would ever want him back in a Yankee uniform.
Well, the Yankees probably don't want him back, but the Yankees have no control over that because there is a collective bargaining agreement. He does have a contract, and it's written very clearly in the CBA that once Major League Baseball hands down a suspension, you can't do anything punitively after that.
The ESPN report says that MLB will look to suspend these players 100 games, citing two offenses at once. First, being involved with the clinic, and second, lying about it. But does the league strategy have a chance?
I think that they will have a shot, but we saw in the Braun case when he tested positive that the union will go to the furthest lengths to defend its brethren.
Is the word of Anthony Bosch enough? Not according to Ken Rosenthal of Fox Sports, who says slips of paper listing their names, a sworn affidavit from Bosch admitting that they were customers, heck, I'm not a lawyer, but I'd take my chances tearing baseball's case apart. And HardballTalk.com's Craig Calcaterra also points out the weak credibility of the man whose word is now at the center of this latest PED wildfire. Well, the battle lines are drawn, and the he said, she said can officially begin. A-Rod, take cover. I'm Stephanie Cohen for Recapper. Get the whole story here.